Would you look at that? It's me again. And today I am wearing these reindeer earrings. I think you've seen them before. They're quite sweet. And I don't really know what this video is going to be about in general, but I have one point that I definitely know I want to make. So basically, we got our Spotify Wrapped. I looked at it. I have filmed a video, but it probably won't go up until the new year. In fact, realistically, I don't think I'm going to be posting any videos after Vlogmas, unless I already have one. I think there might be one that's already like scheduled in to come out on the 26th, I think. But then I think from the 26th till the new year, we're not gonna get any more videos. I know I often try and squish a whole bunch of videos into those last few days, but with the lack of Wi-Fi and the lack of time off, I just don't think it's gonna happen, which is fine. I've accepted my fate with that. So I think my Spotify Wrapped is gonna go up next year. I think my resolutions video is gonna go up next year. I think November and December recaps and favorites are going to go up next year, and obviously the 2022 year in review is going to go up next year. Like, a bunch of those videos that I would usually try and get done before will not be going up, and a lot of vlogs from this year. Despite trying to do a video every day in November, I just filmed so much and I still have loads of videos on my computer that I need to edit. And I think probably the first vlog going up in 2022 will be from like October, in 2023, sorry. And we're just gonna have to accept that. We're just gonna have to accept that until probably February, I'm just gonna be catching up on end of year videos. And that's okay, I'm cool with that. But anyway, that's not what any of this was about. In my Spotify Wrapped, I was very worried about Christmas songs. But I remember someone telling me last year that Spotify Wrapped doesn't include November and December. Obviously, it doesn't include December, but it also doesn't include November. I still don't know if that is true, but I'm presuming it is. And I actually think that's very kind of Spotify Wrapped, because I don't know about anyone else, but I listen to an awful lot of Christmas songs in that time period. And I very often at work, this year as well as many past years, have used my phone and my Spotify to play Christmas songs at work. Which means that if Spotify Wrapped did include November and December, it would just be entirely Christmas songs. And my top artists would probably be like Wham, Mariah Carey, Shaken Stevens. Wow, I'm knowing more Christmas people than I thought I would. I don't know anyone else though. Michael Bublé maybe, I don't know. And my top songs would probably all be Christmas songs. So I'm personally quite grateful that that's not the case. Now that I've started speaking about this, this is not why I made this video, but I am thinking now it would be quite nice to actually have like a December Spotify Wrapped just for Christmas songs. So you could see like, who's your top artist? What's your top song? What was the day you played the most songs? I don't know, that kind of thing. Just to see like specifically for Christmas, what's your Christmas like? But obviously they can't do that. That's fine. I'd still prefer to not have any Christmas songs in my Spotify Wrapped. That is my video for today. It's actually quite a long video from where I'm sat, but I don't know from editing because I think I just rambled a lot that I'm gonna cut out. So I don't know how long it's gonna be for you, but I will see you all tomorrow, hopefully. I'm being brave now because I'm not gonna film that video until very close to when it needs to go up. So fingers crossed. I think at least some way or another you'll see me, even if it's a 2-second video that I have to just film. Because I really think I can do this. I'm so close. But I am very glad I've only done 12 days and not 25 or 24, whatever it is. All right, bye.